A little butt, a little boob. Oh my god, we have to censor it. It's so offensive. Why? Because we can't even get laid, so why should you get to see that stuff, huh?
Strange.
I don't know.
I was sure we'd find him here.
It's fictional.
So in
stupid.
Other words, that's the nest they're coming from? If we know this level of detail, how come we haven't eliminated him? We've attempted two sweeps already.
Yeah, Omega Sen like talked about it too.
Gave absolutely nothing. Still, until those indigens are cleared out, our trade routes are threatened.
Hi, murdering.
Would you have us repeat the same mistake, this time in a weakened state? And how do you plan on funding this army? That isn't it. Look, I realize we don't have the funds.
Boys, knock it off already, will ya?
Commander? Where'd he come from?
Just who do you think you're a stress? I've seen that look before. You had a plan? How do you propose we deal with this patsy?
Have you been Mr. Murdering?
Sounds interesting.
I guess that explains why the retention of toxic students. Always a step ahead, hey, Commander?
What? No, we're just here.
That's why you paid the big bucks, am I right?
Now, wait just a minute. Someone has to do it. I guess so. Still, we'll take care of it.
Are you serious? I guess I have to walk all the way there. How about you? How's it going, Mr. Murder? Man, I'm 50 followers away from 1500. So close. It's so far. Wow, 24 hour? Wow. Oh my gosh. You should go to bed. That sounds intense. I don't know how you guys do it. Congrats, you did it. What game did you play? Oh, I haven't been here before.
Listen.
Yeah. man. This is gonna be crazy. Alright. Let's hope I don't die. Let's see if I can lure it out.
Here we go!
Nice. Let's do this fast.
No! They all got mad. This is easy and nobody's dying yet. That's awesome. Damn, that's a lot of games. I usually stick to two games a day. Loud died again? Great. Turn off achievements from other people. It's kind of annoying always seeing it on top. What's your favorite so far in all the games? Let's keep it up. Oh, don't worry about it. Yeah, I understand. You've been up for 24 hours. You have to sleep. Well, thank you. I appreciate you stopping by and watching. Back to... Yeah, I'm still only 15%. Oh, really? Awesome. I still have a long way to go in Fallout 4.
Seriously? He's literally asleep on the job.
Mustache man could learn some discipline from Tatsu.
We should let him rest. He probably doesn't get many opportunities like this.
Yeah, you're right. He's probably faking it.
I suppose it means that all of New LA is content and at peace.
Ugh, friends never say that when they wake Tatsu up from that.
Limited tank top.
Looks like he did our paperwork before nodding off.
Wow. He really does juggle a lot of stuff, huh? It's kinda impressive.
All Tatsu ever here is wake up Tatsu, and we are in battle Tatsu, and you ate all the food Tatsu!
That's so funny. I don't know. I usually stream till I'm about to pass out. Alright, next mission. Well, actually I have to go to the... not residential, was it? Maybe? Residential district. Actually, commercial. Members. Oh. Okay, it's almost midnight, so probably not have another hour, so.
Colonel, off duty today, Arena?
Finally. I love my team, but we're together 24/7. I thought it'd be nice to grab a bite by myself, but
You realized eating alone is kind of pathetic?
Well, that's not exactly how I put it.
Too sad and lonely to eat? Tatsu can definitely help Arena there. Tatsu is happy to chew and swallow food for Arena's sake.
Helpful as ever, small fry.
You travel with quite the cast of characters, Colonel.
Well, if it ain't Arena.
That's Lieutenant Arena to you. She was a real big shot back on Earth, remember?
Hey, she's Blade now. Same as us. Just another lowly stinking grunt. No better than you or me. Ain't that right, Arena?
Something like that.
Hena, that ain't fair. Think about it. She does pretty damn well with the hand she was dealt. Even saddled with losers like
wow.
Men, she manages to pull off a
mission
now and then.
Where do you live?
Leave it, Arena. They aren't worth the effort.
Yes,
see that? She's like a cute little puppy, all trained and everything.
Yeah, you're right. Elma calls the shots now. Her and that freak show she calls a team. Beauty and the Beasts.
Right? Listen, Elma, when you're ready to have a real man serve under you, call me, okay?
That's enough! I was going to let you two mouth breathers off this time, but talking trash about my team and the Colonel? No way. It's time for a lesson.
Oh, baby! A private lesson?
Damn.
Oh, this ought to be good. Let's go!
I hate those guys, so...
Oh, you want some too? Come on!
Didn't know you were such a hothead. I like it.
Freeze, maggots!
Commander Vandam?
This isn't... we just...
Hi, Pyro!
Shut your hole!
Ah.
I saw the whole thing, including where you picked a fight that was about to get your teeth kicked in. Now get your skinny little asses back to the barracks. Your tongues have an appointment with some toilet seats.
Toilet.
I just can't deal with men like that.
Ugh. You okay?
Just forget it.
Actually, I was looking for Elma.
A new mission?
Yeah. Some local indigents causing a ruckus over on the Grieving Plains. It ain't pretty. Lost a few prospectors already.
Understood. We're on it. Colonel, I'd like to join you, if that's all right.
Whoa, 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 now. You're off duty today.
I need to blow off some steam. And besides, I miss working with the Colonel. All right. Can always use another soldier of your caliber on the team. Thank you, ma'am.
He can talk to other settlers on the planet. I'm okay, Pyra. How you been? I had like a hard month, but I'm okay now. Things are a little better, slightly. Just slightly. To go here. Hi, Spyro. A little better, but at least I can stream again. I'm really tough.
Here we go.
Let's see.
I feel great. Let's get him.
Here he fly.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
How are you, Spyro? Anthony. Thank you, Mr. Jack. That means a lot. Thank you.
Friends kicking butts today.
Strange.
Friends saying Tatsu is strange?
Well, yeah, but besides that, these creatures don't really seem powerful enough to have caused blade casualties.
Exactly. The commander wouldn't send your team all the way out here just for this. We must be missing something. Elma here. Go ahead.
Sam, we have an emergency. Yeah, I finished the demo. It was awesome.
Copy that. On the way.
Hi Omega, welcome to the channel. Yeah, this game is amazing. That's actually the reason I got a Wii when I heard it was announced. I'm like, I gotta get it, I gotta get it. I still can't believe I have it. Stupid thing. I don't know how to get it. Do I have to go on top of it maybe? Maybe we have to jump. Ah! So close. I can do this. No! Really is awesome. Well, it's more like a Xenoblade. Xenogears was a little different. I played Xenogears. It was also an amazing game. Crap! Damn it. Ah, stop falling. It's either too... Yes! Oh my god. Yay, I did it. Okay. Now, where the heck is the... Where do I put the probe? Is it in the cave, maybe? If there is a cave. Yeah, I love the Xenogears series too. I still need to beat Xenosaga, the first one. I was never able to beat one of the bosses. It's so frustrating. Yeah, the Wii U is great. I love it. My favorite game is this game, Splatoon. Ooh, wow, 26. What the heck am I doing? Like death right there. I still never found the probe for this thing. Oh, it's all the way up there? Holy crap. How the heck do you get up there? Can I even climb it? That's a level 3, which I don't have. Oh, level 1? Yay! Great. I guess I can't get there unless I fly, so I'll get the skill later. Oh, one second, I'm gonna get a drink, I'm dying of thirst. get back. What's that thing? What? I have to fight it? Great.
There's our real target.
Wait a second. Those are the jerks who are hassling Arena.
They're gonna die. Rescue them or let them die. Well, the human race is going extinct. Might as well.
Seriously? Those guys?
That's enough. Now let's get in there and take that thing down.
Yeah, let's show them who's boss.
Ma'am.
Saved our bacon there. Thanks.
It's fine. Situations like this are exactly what we're here for, after all.
But you two better train harder, or you're gonna keep running into trouble everywhere you go here.
Yeah, no. You're right.
Hey, about the other day? Sorry. We didn't mean anything by it.
I said it's fine, all that. Just get home and work.
Right. Almost worse when they apologize.
Yeah, but I'm sorry too.
What for?
When I, you know, hesitated to help them out.
Oh, that? No worries. Honestly, I was thinking the same thing.
You were?
Sure I was. A jerk is still a jerk, even if it's your job to save them.
Harsh, but fair.
I still can't believe how quick you jumped in to help.
Well, we're the only humans on this job.
I was right.
Our future depends on all of us. Even if you're the best. If you look at it that way, it was a pretty easy decision.
That's what I said.
Anyway, thanks, Colonel. My head feels a lot. I appreciate you letting me tag along. Anytime.
I hate this music. It's terrible.
All right, let's get back to New LA.
Only this part of this, but that's it. Alright, let's see. Another mission would be... mission. Afternoon, it's gonna be a while from now. Where is Lau? Oh, there he is.
That's a better job. This ain't so bad.
So what exactly a reserve member if they actually not there? It's weird. Anyway. Commercial district. It's kind of annoying that you have to go and get them.
Here in ULA, sparks fly from eyes and burst last second. In that moment, Tatsu know he would one day battle Tora for supreme Nopon supremacy.
So, like, frenemies?
Frenemies.
Anyway, Tora has been looking for Tatsu. Tora had a juicy and special bit of news to share.
Why would Tora share hush-hush secret with Tatsu?
To make Tatsu owe Tora favor, of course. So, Nopon Caravan recently moved into Noctilem.
And Tatsu not care about stupid caravan.
Oh, no. Even if
I love his backpack, it's adorable.
Tonga Caravan?
What?
A what? I love the Nupum.
Oh, will you stop pacing around already?
Yes, ma'am!
So what's the big deal about this Dodonga caravan?
Nopon are nomadic people. Travel in caravans. Caravans are named after Nopon leader at time caravan is formed.
So this is a caravan established by a Nopon named Dodonga?
Yes, Dodonga is great Heropon who made even greater caravan.
But what's any of that got to do with you, Tatsu?
Everything to do with Tatsu. Tatsu was born in Dodonga caravan. Momopon still lived there.
Your mother's there? Why haven't you gone to see her before this?
Caravan moves every few days. And Tatsu lose track of Dodonga Caravan after being captured. Tatsu could not go back for a visit even if Tatsu wanted to.
But now that you know where it is, are you going to go back?
Now Tatsu is Pillar of Blade Community. If Tatsu leave, entire city could come crashing down.
Or maybe no one would notice.
No, he doesn't mean notice. Is mean.
All right, you two. Let's go pay this caravan a visit together.
It's hilarious.
It can be a goodwill tour of sorts.
Hey, yeah! I want to see where Tatsu comes from. I'm curious to see what a Nopon caravan is like. Do you live in trees like big fat squirrels?
Big fat squirrels.
Okay then, Tatsu is ready. Ready to confront demons of past. Ready to face uncertain future. Ready to visit Momopon.
What a little drama queen.
That's so funny. Had to tattoos. Okay. Yay, we're gonna see his house. Called a whale's nostril? Really? That sounds disgusting.
Serious
Hey, Len, are you still there?
I figured you'd win.
Let's go.
Ooh, nice. Rank up. Rank level 8. Two more, and I can go up another rank. Oh god, this thing may die. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. I'm so dead. What? Holy crap, I survived. That's awesome. Because it goes pretty quickly and there's four other people. That's how it is. Like, the gun is quick, but if you're fighting with the sword, it's gonna take like a minute for her to attack it. It's either like one slow damage or fast damage with the gun. That's how it is. back. I got itchy. Ahoy there. Me. You can catch up. So the caravan is somewhere. Oh, it's right here, I think. Yay, I found it. I thought those were monsters nesting or something.
This brings back memories. Tatsu finally back in the Donga caravan where it all began.
Is that Tatsu?
Tatsu? No. Tatsu was eaten alive by Pro.
Datapon! It's Datapon!
Wait 1 minute.
You left all these children behind?
Are you telling me you're actually just some middle-aged deadbeat?
Let's misunderstand. Tatsu's still sweet Nopon boy of 13.
He's still 13.
Middle-pon, that is not your dad-a-pon.
That's funny.
That is your brother-pon.
Mama-pon.
That's her brother.
That's Tatsu's mom?
Yes, Coco. Mama-pon of Tatsu.
Cool, well, cool. I suppose you'd better introduce us.
Deadbeat dad. Leave a kid behind, yeah, why not? Oh, I'm actually the brother. No problem. Good night, Mr. J. Have some
never
good rest.
For a minute that Tatsu is still alive.
Tatsu also gave up hope when he was dragged off by Nasty Pro. But then, a new friend saved Tatsu.
Oh, where are Coco's manners? Coco is very pleased to meet Tatsu's hero-pon friends.
The pleasure is ours, Coco. I'm Alma, a friend of your son's.
And I'm Lynn. Nice to meet ya.
Good enough to eat.
Meh! Coco know that look! It's same look as Batman who raided Caravan! Coco not need Datapon to fend off evil ones who want to eat Little Pon! Get ready for beatdown!
Yikes! Please calm down, man!
I was joking.
Tatsu is just glad to see Mama Pon safe.
Caravan scattered to four winds after attack.
That must have been terrible.
Tatsu thought home was gone forever.
I'm glad you made it back, Tatsu.
Thank you, Lindley. Oh, Tatsu is now 13 years old, Mama Pon. That means he is full grown Nopon. And now Tatsu is ready to accept glasses Mama Pon says she hold until he turned 13.
I thought he was wearing glasses.
Right. Those.
Are they special in some way?
Very. Datapon wore glasses when he was young, Nopon. Tatsu inherited glasses, but promised not to wear them until all grown up.
Where's your father now?
Tatsu, not one to talk about it.
Sorry.
I don't want to talk about it.
Coco, sorry too, Tatsu. Coco was sure Tatsu was gobbled up.
Uh-oh, she gave away the glasses.
Coco hurled glasses into sea.
That's horrible.
Is old Nopon tradition. Loved one entrusts item to sea so it can float to absent Nopon.
But those glasses special.
Well, that sucks.
Glasses are only thing Tatsu have to remember Dad upon.
That's right. If she threw them in the ocean, they probably washed up somewhere.
Hey, Lily, right. All hope not lost just yet.
Miss Coco, would you show me where you threw the glasses? I'll see if I can track the current.
Of course!
We should be right about here.
That's not far from an LA.
Tatsu, go there right away!
Ladies first. Oh, I was here before. I want to see what's in here. It's probably a trap. I guess it was kind of like a trap. He wasn't there before. They are skunks. I guess Auditor is right. I didn't even realize they fart.
I don't think they'll let us walk away.
Okay, then.
It begins. They're off guard. Stabbing them with a melee. Time walker.
See ya! Oh, all they can stop.
I only want to break.
Give yourself a boost like
that.
Keep shooting!
All right, you hope you're ready for this! First grenade!
There's a probe there somewhere, I don't know where. Oh god, I remember I died here. That thing is a giant monster.
Didn't have to be like this.
Whoa.
Man, I think I went off course. Yep, I went back. Okay, forget it. Come back another time. guess I have to jump down. Oink.
Nasty beastie have that upon glasses and dirty mouth.
Are you sure?
Yes, Tatsu's super sure.
It's headed for the base of the falls.
Let's move.
Ew. Oh god. Come on. Go ahead and see me. Made it.
Killing machine!
Oh.
keep shooting.
Final
hole. Got it. They have cover fire.
I'll blast a hole right through him.
Well, it's a quest, so I'll have to do it though. I've never been in this area, so. This place is like complete exploration, you don't know where you're going. Hi, Kagami! Jordan. Hi, Koobalink. Hi, guys. I'm alright. Wait, I want to retrieve the glasses. Where are they? Got it.
Yeah! Tatsu got them back.
I'm really happy for you.
Coco will be thrilled to hear it. Let's go share the news.
Right.
Talk to Coco. Okay, let's go back to Coco. Figure out where she is. Crazy.
Thank you.
nothing to let us walk away.
Oh, level 12's not a big deal. Super rare shinies. Yeah, they are. They really are. Yay. Sour plum. Ugh.
Oh-ho!
Put them on.
To hell.
There's no fooling her.
Go on, Tatsu. Try on glasses.
It right. Probably looks horrible.
Well,
oh, God.
Glasses give Tatsu refined and mature look, right? Coco reminded of Hubby Pon when he was young. Tatsu looks just like No Pon that Coco first fall in love with.
Those are your memento of your father?
Memento? Not even funny, Linley. Linley make it sound like Tatsu and the pond already kicked bucket.
He's alive? Sorry, I thought...
So where is your father, then?
Hubby Pond chosen as Hero Pond of Legend for this year.
Right! Ancient Nopon tradition says Hero Pond of Legend go off to fight wicked gods. This year was Turn of Data Pond.
I'm not sure it's a good idea to pick heroes based on turns.
Still, it's quite the honor.
Honor is less important than paycheck. Hubby Pond better slay few dozen gods if he plans to feed many children. He have until end of year to rack up bonus and cover expenses.
Damn. Oh, come on.
Thank you, Wicked Nor-Easter. Thank you so much for following.
Are you sure you don't want to stay with your family?
Of course, friends need Tatsu.
Of course, they need
this much. Tatsu have no choice but to come with them.
Great. Now the little potato is going to have a huge head. Of course, the head is the best part.
Blade is true home of Tatsu now. Besides, now Tatsu can come back and visit Caravan anytime.
This is true.
I know, Anthony. Hi, Lynn.
Tatsu is next in line to be Caravan leader.
10k. Wow, it's gonna take forever.
With nice friends and become no pawn worthy of title.
He's going to lead you?
Did Coco forget to mention? Present leader of Dodonga Caravan is Coco. What?
So one day, Tatsu will follow in footsteps of Mama Pon. Then Tatsu will be most important Nopon in Caravan.
This is legendary Nopon spice. Coco wants friends to have it.
Really? Gee, thanks.
Okay, Mama Pon. Tatsu leaving, but we'll visit again soon.
Nah.
Mama Pon will be waiting.
It's gonna take years. Impossible. Well, 51, I reached 1500, that's awesome. Usually people do giveaways, that's why they get followed really easily, all the giveaways. I'm thinking of giving away a t-shirt.